Anymore. Must be fishing here.
Do what?
We really ain't supposed to be fishing here. Old school sneak on property.
What does Jeff Fox say, sir?
Here we are fishing on somebody's property. Get a view of the house. They don't know we're out here. It's a nice little bass, first cast.
That is a nice bass.
First cast, that's pretty good.
We had to switch up lakes. There's one across the street. We're working it anyway. Screw it. That's at least a two and a half.
Two and a half.
Yeah.
We'll see what else we can do.
Yeah, I like it.
Don't call the law.
All right, go again.
Second cast, another big boy.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got him. Okay.
Boys, I'm tearing it up. It's taking me back to my high school days when I snuck in. Fish. Keeping an eye on.
Another pretty one.
Nice one. I'll south that door.
Again, catch and release. Do it again, Jared. Just hooked on to another one here. Ooh, he loved that thing, boy. Tore it up. Oh, and there's Jared hooking on. Got size to him? Alright, we're pulling him out pretty good now. Benny's over there working that side. I'm gonna get this one off right quick. I just gonna give y'all a quick glance. It's about 2.5 pounds again right there, maybe three. It's a good one. Yeah. What you got on that one? What you got on that one? Pound and a half two, huh? We'll take it. Damn, I'm glad we came to this little lake. We're eating them up in here. It's a little short, little small, little acre lake. Oh, well, that's my phone. All right, just hooked into another nice one.
Hello.
He's a beaut, man. Absolute beaut. Freaking monster fish. Good looking. This is what we after. This is it. Lake Benny?
I like this little lake.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah. It actually gives me a little bit more of that pride that I was losing the other night, man. Being able to actually put some fish on some hooks.
Mm-hmm. And you both came out of some slump busters on this one.
Yeah. Yeah, that was well needed. Well needed.
Yeah, we switched lakes mid-episode on this one, too, just like we did on the last episode. We were. I don't know if you can see that, but that's where we were, that lake. Now we're over here. Got another short little, small little farm lake up here. We're all killing on these rubbers. I don't know if anything in this lake's ever even seen a plastic worm before. They definitely ain't scared of it.
No.
All right, back on the road. We just got done hitting up a little, two nice little largemouth lakes.
Finally got some fish on film for you guys.
Yeah, not bad for Sunday morning. Now we're heading back to the house. It's approaching 4 o'clock, watching dirty birds play. And then it's back out to the lake. We're gonna go back to Private Lake 1 from my first trip and see if we can't reel in some more of them big ass catfish that we had out there. So appreciate y'all for watching in on this episode.
And absolutely, and I hope we tonight will be a little bit better. And how about a little Go Falcons for me?
Hell yeah, Go Falcons, boy. Here we go.
I guess we'll see y'all this evening.
Peace out.
Later.